This is the famous glass-rod radio made by Zenith for the 1939 World's Fair Building the World of Tomorrow in New York. 12 glass rods and 11 golden pillars surround the speaker on the left side, like the Doric columns, the dome of Washington's Capitol. On the right side we have the controls of the radio, which plays AM and has Zenith's transcontinental tip-touch automatic tuning. Can you see the glass rods glowing? Yes, this is the only second glowing glass rod radio worldwide, the other one now being in Wisconsin. It is made possible by installing 12 miniature LEDs, one positioned on the top of each of the glass rods, connected in series and powered by a little power supply that itself gets powered by the radio's own heater string. The modification is uninvasive and reversible by removing the two green wires. The custom installed 3.5mm phone plug too can be removed if wanted. All that is remaining are two little holes inside that fix the power supply. The LEDs can be independently switched on and off by a little switch seen at the back's bottom right. The effect is jaw-dropping, especially at night. Some of the physics behind can be read on my website. Let's listen to the radio like William Bendix and Spencer Tracy did in the 1942 movie Woman of the Year.
Thank you. Because space is limited and will sell out fast. To learn more, visit our store in Vancouver.